Hi everyone, this is Derek aka Video Cobra for Video Lifestyle once again. And I am here today to show you a new Bluetooth speaker that I have just purchased from Challenger. This is the CLIPS Plus. Now this isn't exactly new because they had the CLIPS speaker, the first generation. This is the CLIPS Plus, which is splash proof, and they're coming out with the CLIPS 2 real soon. Now this is retailing now at $69 for members, and I bought this from Challenger. So this particular model I like very much because it is light, and at the same time, as I mentioned, splash proof as well. It provides you up to 5 hours of listening time at a full charge. Now, the other thing that I like about it is the carabiner, which is built in. There you go. You can hook this right there. Now, I think you see it very clearly. You can hook this to your haversack, and this can be a pretty loud pair of vacation speakers if you're going on a holiday and you want to bring this along. Now, if you don't want to pair this with your phone or your smartphone via Bluetooth, you can do this using the provided 3.5 cable that you see right at the back right here, the 3.5 cable, and you just have to take that out, plug it into your Samsung Galaxy or Note, and generally that's it. Your speakers will work without having to be paired to Bluetooth. So I'm going to pair my particular speaker to Bluetooth. So I'm going to just give me a very quick moment. I'm going to turn my Bluetooth on right now. And I'm just going to go to Bluetooth. Now you can see the blue light blinking on the speaker right there. Okay, and there you go. Once it's paired, you can hear that beep sound, which shows the confirmation the speakers are paired. And I'm going to play a piece of song. Now I'm going to be very careful because the last time when I uploaded a review onto YouTube, because the particular piece of song or music that I played was copyrighted. So I'm picking a song now, common, basically non-copyrighted with permission from Josh Woodward, joshwoodward.com. It's called Hollow Grove, and I'm going to use this to test all my Bluetooth speakers from now on.
Fallen, defend for yourself. Cold and broken on the ground. The leaves are falling, cover us all.
So I'm just gonna go really loud with it.
Leave us in the fall alone. One December.
Now just bear in mind, it's only now 3/4 in volume. Can I really pump it really high?
You surrendered to separate and flee from fate and shatter everything you know.
Well, there you go, the JBL CLIP Plus. If you're interested, I would highly recommend this particular Bluetooth speaker. If you want something very light and handy to throw into your luggage with a built-in carabiner, there you go, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to subscribe right down there. Okay.